I'm proud and privileged to present to you here today live for one morning only, the enormous, the gigantic, the colossal Kings of Rock, the one, the only, Deep Purple!
I want to take you back a little bit. Gary Lineker, he's eight. He's on his way. Where were you born?
Leicester.
Yeah, it's in the streets of Leicester, kicking a ball about, looking up the field, checking the goalposts out. Did you ever think that one day at eight you'd be doing adverts for crisps?
No sense of geography whatsoever.
Well, as long as you're in possession of a valid ticket,
you can turn me around once and I'm completely lost.
Do you know, I've got no sense of spatial relativity either, so that's a weird thing in common, isn't it?
Yes.
Do you get the thing where you go in a house, you go up the stairs,
and you
don't know what's going to be out of the window, you know, the geography of that's what you'll be looking at.
I can never find the stairs again.
Oh, right, you've done it. Sure, you've done me.
If I go upstairs, I'm there for the week.
That's it.
Would you trade in what you've had in your life to be able to walk on the moon, for real?
Absolutely. Tom Hanks. If they came to me and they said, you know, Tom, we've decided the best thing for us is to send a cheesy movie star into outer space.
And then they wouldn't be able to send you.
It's between you and Mel Gibson. Would you like to do? We'd like it to be an American. I'd say yes. Please take me over, Mel.
But it's in a lot of films now. Your bottom. It almost sort of gets a separate billing.
What?
Doesn't it? It was even in this one, Forever Young.
Well, here's the trick. Now, here's the trick. Yes. In my next film, it's going to speak.
Broken our golden bottle. He broke it with his nat.
Fair enough.
We're back in a just
turn off this music.
You're not a wild boy anymore now, are you? You've settled down.
I've settled down somewhat, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know, you only got one liver.
Exactly, too true. And only one nostril and all, isn't it?
But basically, yeah, at this point, yeah.
No, but it's true.
Who decorates this stuff?
This is Elvis's old bed.
Oh, in that case.
In fact, his missing prostate gland is under
right.
the pillow.
Little Elvis has left some memories here, I bet.
When the aliens took it, they actually deposited it.
You've had a lot of people in this bed, Paul. I'm a little concerned, you know.
I have. Those lemons have traveled.
Your professor, Sherman Klump, is a big fat.
Yeah, he's obese. He has we thought if he had a physical problem instead of a personality problem, then it'd give the whole movie a different emotional texture.
I'm fat. Does that give me a rich emotional texture? I hope so.
You're not fat. You're voluptuous.
Well, yeah. Oh, you're gorgeous.
Yes, you once, twice, three times.